A small Catholic university that has called Oakland home for more than 150 years is set to close. Holy Names University announced today it'll shut down after the spring semester next May. In recent years, Holy Names has faced declining enrollment and rising operational costs. Students will have the option to continue their studies at Dominican University of California in San Rafael and graduate on schedule.